What's up, y'all? It's Sir Cruz coming out today with another video. Different genre, different topic. Now, what I'm gonna talk about is what to and what not to do in a relationship. I'm gonna just basically give some key. I'm gonna basically give some key details. Now, first, don't make a person too happy, cause it's like, okay. You happy every day? Okay. What are you looking forward to? That's like watching a movie that's happy through the whole thing. Just happy, happy. No sad, no mad, nothing. Just happy. That's boring. The same relationship. It gets boring. It's like, okay, get mad at me or something. Cuss me out or something. Make me give a person a reason. Give each other reason to have something to make up for or something. Don't let the relationship just be all happy all the time. It's like, okay, it's boring. Okay, another thing is don't judge a person from their past. Everybody got a past. No matter who you are. If you living right now, you had a past. Everybody had a past. Don't judge nobody. Now, if they was a killer, I mean, do what you gotta do. But for a female, if she was a hoe, there's obviously a reason to it. If she ain't one now, she wasn't getting enough attention at home or something happened. Something happened to trigger that. Something happened to trigger her to be that way. For a guy, if he was in a gang or something or whatever. Maybe he ain't have a father figure or somebody to teach him to be a leader and not a follower or whatever, but it goes both ways. Another thing is get a person what's outside of Earth. Give them a lot of space. Because if you real needy and you want to be around them all the time, they're going to get tired of you. It's just that simple. It's like watching the same movie all day. Watch the same movie 10 times a day. It's like, okay, it's getting old. I'm getting tired of watching this. I'm trying to move on to something else. Keep the person wanting more. Make it mysterious, but not too needy. Don't be too needy. You got to give them their space. It's because it's like, you got to give them time to miss you. You want to see them every day. Okay. Every day. Let's hang out tomorrow. Hang out the day after tomorrow. Okay, then it's like after a while, you'll get tired of the person, and then the person will get on your nerves if you keep seeing them every day. Everything they do gonna bother you, so give them space so you can have reason to miss them. Another thing, never run away from a problem you come across. That's like having a practice quiz or something in any class you're in. You just had a practice quiz. You got a problem wrong. Okay, that's just one problem. I don't care about it. Final exam come up. And that same problem on there. You don't know what to do. Because you ain't even attempt to try to even solve the problem you got wrong. So, same with relationships. If you skip that problem and look over and say, you know what? Forget it. It's over with. Okay, it's going to come back up again. And then that might end up killing the relationship right there. That same problem you looked over, it might end up killing the relationship. So solve a problem right there. Stop the problem. Stop right there. Fix it. Try to fix it. Don't overlook it. Keep your relationship between y'all two. Every time y'all get in a fight, don't go running to Facebook saying this and that about the person. Don't go on there dogging them out, trying to make it seem like they the worst person in the world. Don't do that. You make yourself look bad. Then all of a sudden you come back on there, oh, me and my babes this and babes that. And then an hour ago you were just saying, they ain't worth crap. They ain't worth this. They ain't worth that. They're a piece of you know what. Then you look stupid. You make yourself look stupid. You go in there talking about them, and then you hour later, you back happy again. Don't put y'all business out there like that. That's like giving a key to a stranger, the key to your car to a stranger, or the key to your house. You let them come in. So that's like a person That's like people always hate on your relationship. So you, they see that you struggling or going through some stuff, they're going to be happy and they feel, oh, this is my opportunity to jump in and mess it up or, you know, do what they want to do with it. So don't let nobody know your relationship. You put all your business out there like that, everybody going to know it. Don't be telling people, oh, stay out of my business. Ain't none of your business. If it wasn't none of our business, then we wouldn't know about it. But you putting it out there on social media, so of course it's going to be our business if we friends with you. So, yeah. Another thing, when you get in a relationship, don't stop being who you are. Don't stop your own self-development, because the relationship shouldn't revolve around just y'all two. It should be individuality too, because you got to be your own self first before you can be one. Before two people become one, you got to be one within yourself first. So y'all both got to have a high level of maturity and increasing levels of self-development, because it's like if y'all get together and y'all not maturing, or y'all stop maturing when you get together or whatever, y'all not gonna make it as a couple, because you got to be one within yourself first before two can become one. So y'all got to grow individually first before y'all can grow together. That's a real big key in the relationship. Another big thing is communication. You always got to be open, because if you ain't open, that can get you cheated on. That can get you left. You don't know how a person feel, then what? You don't know how a person feel. You don't know how the other person feel. They go end up leaving or cheating or whatever. So communication, that's key. That's the key to the house right there. Which is why I said, if you're putting your information out there, you communicating with everybody out there on the social media, that's the key to open the door. You're giving them the key right there. So that's what I mean with communication. You got to open up. You got to tell them everything. Tell them what's on your mind. Tell them what's wrong. What ain't going right. What needs to be done. What ain't right. What needs to be fixed. What you don't like. So we're in a relationship. Now, when it needs to end when both of y'all are not willing to change anything about yourself. That's when it needs to end. If neither one of y'all want to give in and change the relationship or fix what needs to be fixed, then it won't work. So, it's Sir Cruz. Hope the little tips help for some people. If you don't like it, you don't like it. If you like it, you do. But I'm out.